Lise McNeil, I'm from the University of Southampton, and I'm one of the co-chief scientists on the expedition. And one of the things that I do during my shift is try and take some of the data that the other scientists have been generating from their interpretation of the cores that we've been collecting, try and put it together to understand how it fits in with the context of the site that we're drilling. So this is a picture of a cross-section through where we're drilling for one of the sites that we can see here. And you can see there's lots of different layers, which are the sediment layers we've drilled through. And then I've been trying to put together all of the information from the paleontologists on the microfossils, from the sedimentologists on the sediments within the core, and the physical measurements that we make in the core, and try and look at those to work out what the environments of deposition are and where we might